Davy. Commiserations. Can you sum up your emotions right now?
Sure. I often felt better, I suppose, than I do at the moment, but extremely proud of the boys. We just maybe ran out of a bit of legs at the end of it. We lost our shape when they sent off the man. I thought our guys were pushing too much far forward, going for the juggler, and I had to like my half hour line to sit more towards midfield, and we just lost the shape a small little bit. And it's very hard to get that through to them at the end of the game, you know?
Because you did so much right for so long, your lines of running, the support play, you pulled Tipperary apart very well at times.
We did an awful lot right there. There's things we look back at, we won't be happy, but you know, listen, it doesn't matter. Like, it's easy to say we did this and this wrong at the end of it. Tipperary stuck with it. Hats off to them, they deserve a lot of credit for that, and I'd say fair play to Tipperary. But I can tell you, there was nothing in that game. We're every bit as good as Tips, so we are, and I think we proved it today.
They went down to 40 men, and the game sort of lost its shape and maybe suited them a little bit more, did it?
It did, yeah, because you have two less bodies in that side of the field, which is, we wanted it tight, and I thought that maybe we stood off a small bit trying to protect the 5-point lead instead of attacking it. And listen, I suppose we haven't been in that situation. That team from Tip has been in that situation a number of times, you know. They took every single thing they had to get over the line to that.
I mean, disappointment today, but the level of performance that you've reached consistently this year suggests that this Wexford team can win and win quite a bit in the coming years.
There'll be no fear of these guys in Wexford, and all I'll say to you is they're an incredible bunch of human beings. They're very down to earth, they care about each other, and you could see that in the field today. They give 110%, and I think you could see by the reaction afterwards, we weren't clapping ourselves in the back, because a moral victory is no victory. We went out there to win today, and that's what we tried to do, and we believed we could win today.
I mean, you say, you know how much faith they have in each other, but you have faith in them and they have faith in you. I mean, there's a really strong bond there too between manager and players.
Well, that, and you ask them to do, like, we do some different things at times. We play some different systems, we do some different stuff. They do it, and I ask them to do, and if you have a team that does that, then you have a chance.
Hard luck today.
Thank you.